Mademoiselle, coffee?
Mademoiselle means miss.
That's the joke, man. Did I tell you about the Chubby Chaser?
Chubby Chaser. It's a weird name.
Yeah, it doesn't make any sense to ever name that one with alliteration over accuracy. You can find me on the couch. The only way there's going to be chasing involves me chasing a family-sized bag of Doritos with a liter of Mountain Dew. She had a real fetish, though, man. We'd be walking down the street, she'd be like, there's a big, beautiful woman. There's a big, handsome man.
Woo! Oh, nice. Come on, baby.
I'm like, I just see a fat person. I'm not saying that fat people can't be beautiful. I'm just saying it's unlikely with all the fat. And she's a chubby chaser in America, too. Could you have picked a better situation for yourself? If I disappoint you, just wait. There'll come another one a-wheezing around the corner. Couldn't do any better if you had a midget fetish in Oz.
Oompa Loompas.
No, no, wrong movie, man. Yeah, we went to a comedy show, she got pissed off. There was a skinny guy doing fat jokes.
I saw this fat lady the other day. Ah, oh, Christ. She's the type of person that is what would happen if Sam's Club sold people. You know what I mean? Somehow has sell ya heavy. They're gonna need an extra large coffin for when she dies, you know, for her ashes.
She got mad at me, because as she put it, I wasn't sticking up for other fat people.
If she gets any bigger, she's gonna have to move to Asia. That's all.
I don't understand. I wasn't born fat. I'm not of fat heritage. I'm Irish. Fat's not a lifestyle choice. At no point in my entire life did I think, hey, you know, it'd be great if every time I bent down to tie my shoes, I had an asthma attack. But she expected me to have some kind of like fat pride or something. She got me thinking, if I sold out my fat brothers and sisters, am I a fat Uncle Tom? Like, gee, I sure do appreciate you skinny folk letting me use your exercise equipment. I say it's mighty nice of y'all to still only charge me for one seat on the aeroplane. Shall I eat some fries for you, boss man? I sure do love French fries, boss man. Oh, I can do that job. Cause I'm white. White people, we can do whatever we want.
That's true. That's true.
Yeah, man, it's progress.
Progress. You know what's progress is when you pay this damn tab, we have progressed.
Oh, you need reparations?
Yeah. I hate you.